New research shows that Black Americans are not receiving the vaccine at the same rate as white Americans. One issue is vaccine hesitancy, even among healthcare workers who were first in line. We visited a hospital in a mostly Black and low-income community on Chicago's South Side to see why even some medical professionals are refusing the vaccine. Chicago's New Roseland Community Hospital is waging a war against COVID in a zip code with one of the city's worst death rates.
I'm ready.
All right. Though victory is in sight with a vaccine, so far 73% of staff here have declined it, like Rhonda Jones, a registered nurse.
It came out just a little bit too fast for me.
Even though the country's top medical professionals are saying it's safe, and that it's built on decades of research.
We only know what's being told. We just don't know. If you didn't make it yourself, if you didn't cook it yourself, if you didn't do it yourself, you just don't know.
Jones has treated COVID patients and lost an uncle to the virus.
Some people might be surprised to learn that you, someone in the medical field, don't want to take the vaccine right now.
Well, I would say that's just me being a good nurse, because I tell the patients, just because the doctor says this is good for you, you have to do your own research.
Doctors are more likely to get the vaccine than other staff here. But Dr. Tunji Ladipo says they must all set an example.
People like myself have to be out front and say, hey, look, I'm getting the vaccination. That's important.
So important, the hospital launched an internal vaccination campaign.
I got it.
Nationwide, roughly a third of workers in healthcare settings say they'll wait and see before getting a vaccine, mirroring public opinion. Black adults are most hesitant, due in part to distrust stemming from historic discrimination. Other reasons include concerns over the long-term impact and side effects, often based on misinformation that officials like Dr. Anthony Fauci are trying to dispel.
The incidence of severe adverse events is negligible.
Martez Isom is not convinced. He cleans COVID patient rooms here.
Are you willing to take the vaccine?
No, ma'am. And it's too new for me to know how it's going to affect myself. I need to see how it affects everyone else first.
But Dr. Ladipo fears there's no time to waste, especially in communities of color.
Thank you so much.
If we get vaccinated at a rate that's lower than the general population, we're going to suffer the most. It will continue to rage in our community.
An important plea for vaccinations. Still ahead on the CBS Weekend News, a debrief with Major Garrett on QAnon conspiracies and America's disinformation disorder.